Gavin Spier from Siemens PLM Software, here at the Centre of Excellence of Proton, our latest customer in Malaysia. They're the leading automotive OEM in Malaysia, and here we are standing amongst a very interesting array of products. I'm actually standing next to the Persona, which is the first car which will be supported by the Team Centre product later this year. It's very interesting for us to be here today with our partner HP as we officially launch the project to develop the infrastructure for the next generation of this company. In 2009, we started discussions with Proton to try and understand their strategy as they move forwards to become a global automotive OEM. This is a long set of discussions where we understood their strategy, their requirements, what they wanted out of their future. We could also bring them examples of work that we've done with the other major auto OEMs around the world. And together we developed a roadmap for PLM within Proton, which is going to be the basis of the go-forward plan. Now, we came to a conclusion at the end of 2009, and now we're in a stage working alongside our partner HP to ensure that this solution in its first phase is implemented successfully early this year so that we can support the development of the Persona vehicle in their product line. Siemens PLM and HP have a working relationship which has gone back 22 years. Which is a substantial amount of time in the IT industry. In fact, it's nearly as old as this 23-year-old Proton Saga car. This is the first production car that came out of Proton. And together with HP, Siemens PLM are developing the latest platform for product development for Proton. The roles that HP and Siemens PLM are playing are different in this implementation. The implementation team is provided by HP. But the knowledge and best practice in the automotive industry and the best practice in the use of our technology is being brought by Siemens PLM. The automotive industry continues to play a significant role in the development of Siemens PLM software. We are the number one vendor in this space. We are guided by all of the top global OEMs who are our customers, and we're developing solutions now for the way that they want to build product for their customers. The requirements in this space are developing significantly. We have got environmental concerns, the development of hybrid engines and alternative powertrain solutions. We have the quality aspirations of our customers, where zero quality defects are expected by them. And we have an ongoing competitive position where price becomes more and more competitive. And so we're developing our solutions to address these challenges for the auto OEMs. And we will continue to try and maintain our position as the number one provider of PLM solutions in the automotive industry.